countless past extinctions that decimated life on this planet. Again and again and again. At first, I didn't understand what I was seeing or why. And that wasn't the worst of it. There were other, more terrible dreams. Dreams of death and destruction. Of a massive extinction to come. Like this one. And I would always be the one to end it all. To bring about the last stranding. As I have today.
Okay. Hideo Kojima! I've heard people say Kojima. I wonder if I can get him to fall over. Yoji Shinkawa was the guy that did the oh, double jump. The guy that did the art for Metal Gear Solid, I'm pretty sure. Second syllable and Kojima. Kojima. I don't know how to pronounce it. The speech is endless. Hideo Kojima.
First operation. I was only 20. I opened my eyes and found myself on the beach. But the moment I came around, I was back in the hospital bed. I was split across two worlds. Bridget. My Ha in that one. Amelie, my Ka in this. Somehow, the two of us managed to coexist. Soon, our ages began to diverge. Amelie Bridget's body got older, while the beach kept Amelie's the same. So I came up with a story. I told people that Amelie was my daughter. A daughter with a debilitating condition and an absent father. Look. Amelie. Is French for soul. A soul that's a lie. There was no Amelie. Only me and the beach. I thought it was a curse.
We'd never have got that.
But later, I started thinking. Maybe I can use this. I tried to find out more about the beach. Because understanding the beach had to be the key to interpreting my visions of the future.
I don't know what happens if we don't stand up. We got no more parcels to deliver. Got the double jump. I don't know why I can do a double jump now. Something to do, the game has a lot of credits. Well, yeah. A lot of people's lives for so many years. Oh. You gotta sit through the credits. You do. Apparently. I'm pretty sure I've seen a picture of him with a gun to his head. Which would make no sense. Because that would mean he would be dead completely. Oh, you mean the yeah. Well, it's better than regular black screen credits. In a way.
I realized the beach was connected to the world of the dead, which meant that somewhere out beyond it were the memories of time itself, including those of every organism that had ever lived. 4.6 billion years of biological history, a history that might even stretch back to the creation of the universe. The chiral network and everything that followed was born from my pursuit of that knowledge. By passing data through the beach, we were unbound by the restrictions of time. Simulations that would have taken years or more were simple and effortless. Everything that the Earth had lost and forgotten could be reconstructed and reclaimed. But shortly after we began our research, America saw its first void out. I thought I was running out of time, that my nightmares were becoming a reality. So, I raced to complete the chiral network as quickly as possible. The past held all the answers. If only I could find a way to piece them together. A network that bridged our world and the beach. That might do it, I believed. So, I started researching bridge babies. Children bound to the world of the dead. What causes an extinction entity to come into being? What was the reason for the previous 5 mass extinctions? The answers to those questions would tell me how to stop the 6th. I founded Bridges, more determined than ever to build a chiral network that would cover all of America. But the longer I fought my war against the inevitable, the weaker I became. My Ha had cancer. The beach's punishment, maybe. For not playing along like a good little EE. And then, just like that, my Ha was gone. I couldn't finish.
Beginning of the game.
Started. So, I asked you to do it for me. And you did. You helped us complete the network. Helped us to reclaim everything the universe experienced from its inception to this moment. Every mystery was ours to solve, like this one. Once, there was an explosion. A big bang that gave birth to time and space. Thing is, it was more like a big fluke. All that matter and antimatter should have canceled itself out, leaving nothing. But somehow, a tiny speck of matter survived. Just enough. Enough to make this world and everything in it. A world that shouldn't be, a world out of balance. Order inevitably gives way to chaos. Everything that lives must inevitably die. It's like the universe is trying to return us to the nothing we came from. Maybe the Big Five were its best attempts to finish us off. But somehow, life always managed to survive just enough. Enough to thumb its nose at the will of the cosmos. You know, I'm starting to think that a extinction might be the key to overcoming total annihilation. It forces life to fight to survive, to endure, to exist.
It's a really long explanation, yeah.
Ultimately rekindled life instead of extinguishing it.
I mean, we're talking about Big Bang here.
From the ashes of the dead rise the living. Stronger and wiser. Inheritors of the legacy of existence itself. They defy the universe and refuse to surrender. They say, we're just getting started. Extinction is an opportunity.
Okay. Didn't they do another credits at the proper end? Sticky water. You have many questions, I bet you do.
Shit.
It could be, yeah. It better not be 3.5 hours. It's already been half an hour. Although, look at, like, the end of Metal Gear Solid 4. I mean, that was an intense ending. By intense, I mean really long. And I think that was only, like, 40 minutes. Maybe an hour.
Trigger twice that.
I'm sure he would understand. Yeah,
mistake. I found your beach and looked everywhere for you, Sam. There you are.
What? I think so. Did she just say she shot us?
You want to go home? Let's go home. I wanted to set you free from death once and for all.
Well, she must have given us the dooms then.
I know the way. But in doing so, I upset the fundamental balance between life and death. I just wanted to save you.
Have you got bad news for me, Muffin? Buckle the fuck up. Really?
I am an extinction entity. It's my fate to lead our species to extinction. But that moment...
This doesn't last 3 hours, right?
You became part of that fate. You became a repatriate.
We have a road ahead.
Your dooms started spreading my nightmares to others throughout the world. It was me that got you and everyone with dooms into this.
It doesn't last 3 hours, okay.
Not long after, a death stranding occurred. The dead clung to our world.
Thank you, Holy Moly Gaming.
My beach to cross over and devour them, triggering more voidouts. A catalyst that would set the world on a path to extinction. It was my duty to serve as a sacrifice, to wait and watch it unfold from this beach. That, or hasten the last stranding and end this slow death. Given these, my only options, I chose to end it quickly. But to trigger the last stranding, I needed you, a part of me. Here too. I would be able to witness extinction consummated with you by my side. But now that you're here,
you have at least an hour ahead.
You can cut me off.
Jeez.
An EE doesn't have that option for itself, but in my nightmares, I saw
buckle up.
Future, one that you chose.
That's a long time.
Extinction is
how are we supposed to pay attention for that amount of time?
Annihilation.
Can we pause? Oh, we can pause. Can we save? Oh, you can't save. Movie night tomorrow. Oh. The next chapter is about an hour and a half as well. Oh, I really wanted to finish it tonight as well. Safely. Yeah, that's true. Any special genres? I don't think I have a special genre. I should put some thought into this whilst we're watching credits. I don't want to play anything that's kind of not depressing. I don't want anything upsetting, but I want something action orientated, something a bit more upbeat. I was thinking maybe like an FPS. I don't know. Because this game, as amazing as it is, at times is quite depressing. I mean, the whole game is about being alone. Pathologic 2. Did you send me the trailer for that? Yeah, I don't know. I mean, there's Metro. But I think that's a bit depressing. I need something action orientated, but almost funny. Do you know what I mean? It kills you not being able to skip the credits. Yeah, same with Metal Gear Solid 4. I was at the end of my rope to Metal Gear Solid 4. Stanley Parable, is that good? I've heard the game before. I've not looked at it at all. It's amazing. What do we got?